King County leaders got an earful today about a pitch to get rid of the county's bike helmet law. Some call it racist.
Within the last hour, the Board of Health held off on a vote which would have repealed the law that levies $100 fines for people who don't wear a helmet. And King 5's Mark Wright joining us in studio with Mark, why this has become such a hot button issue.
Well, you guys, first off, no one argued today that helmets don't save lives or prevent injuries. But the big question was, does the law encourage people to wear helmets, or does it just hurt communities of color and the homeless? Dozens of doctors, lawyers, parents, writers all argued that very point for more than an hour.
For certain people like tourists who would ride around without helmets, the police would turn their heads. But for others, that law is used to harass people.
It's ineffective at its stated goal and has terrible side effects for those among us for whom street encounters with the police risk ending badly.
Advocates from Real Change and the Cascade Bicycle Club want that law repealed. They referenced research earlier this year by Center Seattle Greenways that found black bike riders were cited for not wearing a helmet at 4 times the rate of white cyclists. On the other hand, physicians who treat traumatic brain injuries talked about the importance of doing everything we can to keep people wearing helmets.
So one of the reasons that we are so passionate about this is that all of us, the doctors at Harborview, have had to have extremely difficult conversations with parents and loved ones of people with severe brain injuries.
We can have a helmet law and also have a law and a program that is promoting equity.
King County Councilmember Jeannie Cole Wells says she thinks they can come up with a compromise to avoid a full repeal of that law. Back to you.